First thing, you season the rabbit and other meat separately. And then you add some oil into the pan.